Basically asked me if I've been training and how my weight was and stuff like that. So he's just like dragging it on. And he's like, are you ready to make your UFC debut? And I'm like, yeah, I've been training. You know, I'm ready to go. Who is it? You know, just tell me who it is. Anticipation is killing me. And he's like, Joe Stevenson. So, you know, the thoughts that ran into my mind was just like, wow, Joe Stevenson. You know, I've been watching this guy for years, you know, before I even started fighting. You know, right off the bat, I was like, it's a good matchup.
My name is Gijs Brett. I came like a year ago from the Netherlands to Sacramento, and I came in contact with Roy Faber and Danny Castillo, and yeah, we started to work. And with Danny I'm working now for I think like three and a half months. We work well together, very well. I mean, when I started working him from the start, I noticed he's very powerful, he's very strong, he has the speed. I can see a lot of techniques just coming out of him, just flowing. And I work a lot with low kicks, combinations. Well, I'm really excited for him that he can finally make his debut in the UFC. He's very well prepared, so it's going to be exciting, no problem.
I'm super fortunate to have Heist. You know, my style is a little bit different than most people. And with Heist, we're catching kicks, we're returning kicks, you know, we're mixing in kicks inside of our punch combinations, ending with punches, ending with kicks. It's gonna be a rough day. It's my third workout of the day. But it's a grind, man. I mean, no one can say I don't work hard. I mean, that's fucking hard work right there. Hard work.
March 3rd, you know, it's all about March 3rd. I work so hard to win, and I plan on winning, and there's nothing he can do to stop me. Nobody can say I don't deserve my shot in the UFC. I train my ass off every day. I deserve everything I have, all this shit. I'm not doing this shit for fun. I'm doing this to be number one.